this church. Happy Sabbath. You were? Are we happy today? Okay, so we will start our study today. Since I am teacher, sensei, and many of us here are teachers. So the way we preach, it's like teacher, teaching students. Okay, shall we pray? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you, Lord, for this opportunity. Give us the wisdom so that we can understand and comprehend the study today. Hope that this will help us and encourage each one of us. In Jesus' name, amen. Our topic today is God's plan to prosper you. Wow. Okay, shall we read? For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a hope and a future. Chukis, can you read? Irajaka. Okay, the point is mayor number one there plans to prosper you. And why I am still poor? Maybe only for Brother Rich and Brother Dudley. Okay, let's understand. Okay, today we will understand what this text is all about. Again, the history of this one is, you remember the history about Israel? When they were having problems, they were exiled. Okay, so this was the promise, message from God. Number two, not to harm you. Nge chomong ikinai simwen. What meant? Is it real text message? God is telling us to prosper you. Nge chomong osupwang ikinai. Number two, not to harm you. Nge chomong simwen. What's this text all about? Met, meaning of this text. Number three, plans to give you a hope and future. I don't know what's hope in Chukis. Help me explain to your children. And future. Okay, now let's take a look. God's plan to prosper you. Christians facing difficult situations today can take comfort in Jeremiah 29:11, knowing that it is not a promise to immediately rescue us from hardship or suffering, but rather a promise that God has a plan for our lives and regardless of our current situation, He can work through it to prosper us and give us a hope. Now, Mayor Kapasays, there's Christian. Why do you have so many problems in life? Brethren, my friends, is to prosper you. Nge, the problem here, chomong problem ikinai. That's the question. Can you read that in Chukis, the question? Wata ikon chomong osu-osuk non marawats. That's the question. Kapasays ikinai. Alright, now mayor three things to study. Number one, why we have problem today? Why you have problem? Why we are experiencing problem? Because of number one, result of our decision making. How do we say that in Chukis? Result of our decision making. That's your decision. That's my decision. Puat mayor osuk-osuk. Pon en decision. Example. Number one here, class. What's that, my friends? Mugo, overeating. Too much eating. Mugo. What's the result? What's the result or is your mugo? Same one. And that's because pawn decision making. Why you eat a lot? Then when you go to hospital, that's the time you start praying, God, amo saro. If I caught Arisie, nge, who's that word? That's your decision. You eat too much. Okay? Or you did not eat. Sap mugo. And that's your problem. May your trouble. And that's still your decision or my decision. Another one. Overwork. Oh, what's your decision today, my friends? Oh, I will work. Akang, akang, akang. Is your mugo? Akang, akang. What happened to you? Same when. What's the result? Oh, asuk-asuk. Problem. Maruru. What's that decision? God's plan? Your decision. My decision. Okay? Remember, huh? Try to remember number one. What may your problem? Why you have problem? Sometime or today? Because of our decision. That's number one. It's not God's plan. It's our decision. Sapkot. What's plan in Chukis? Plan? Oh. It's not God's plan. It's our decision. Why you have problem? Okay, another one. Kira? Laziness. Lazy. What's lazy in Chukis? Cipuang. Noise. Semeret. Rungarung. Okay? Sometimes very lazy. Just sleeping at home. Oh, anut, anut, anut. Esa pakang. Irajok akang. What happened? What happened? Piti koko. That's the problem. Piti koko. What's that decision? Is that God's plan? That's your decision. That's my decision. Okay, huh? So number one, sometimes we have problem. Why? Because of your decision. Okay, another one. What happened? Family conflict. Father, mother, Fio, fighting. Discussing anything. And and always end. What's the result? Problem. Okay, what's that decision? Cut? Ah, your decision. What's the result? Always. Orero, kerero. And then the wife started what? Praying, God, amusaro, if I could. If I could. Where is? Nge, what's that decision? Could plan? Ah. It's your decision, husband and wife. And the result, divorce. I don't know in Philippines now. Siri, Philippines. If divorce is approved. But Mr. Novo, 100% disapproved. Ah, the Bible is telling us no divorce. Okay? Another one. Oh, here. Lack of unity. What happened to our church if lack of unity? Mayor visitors, church board, we need to what? Entertain our visitors. Because one time I talked to one brother here, he said his contract here is 6 years. Oh, church board, reminder for you. You have to talk church members of the church. If lack of unity, what happened? Only pastor in the church. Or elders, only brother remind and Novo in the church. Where are the brethren? No. No unity. Who is that decision? Us kids. And this reminder for all of us today. Number one, what major problem of the church? Because sometime what? Because of our decision. Maybe you work alone. You are not involving brethren. So church members, church board, that's our encouragement for today. We need to ask. We need to talk to someone, to our brethren. Hey, what help you can do to our church? Okay? Unity. All right, let's proceed. Now here we go. Nations conflict. Who is that decision to have war nation against nation? This decision of the president. We're touching about politics, huh? But this is part of our life. Who is that decision? Leaders of the church, leaders of our community. Look at that one, Mayor Misael. Okay, who is that decision to have war? God's plan? It's man's decision. Okay, another one. What happened? Buildings bombarded. We know what's news going on today. That's man's decision, not God's plan. Okay, look at that one. Number two. What's number one again? Because of our decision making. Number two. We are affected by other people. Careful. But Mayor Oswasuk. Number one, because of our decision. Number two, because of what? Affected by other people. Look at the children. The child. Today, we know the news. Dying children, dying, died. That's the fault, mistake, children, for the Oswasuk. It's because of other people. And maybe you, maybe me. The reason why the brethren, members of the church stop because of me. We need to ask ourselves. Okay? Because of other people. Puat mayor Oswasuk. Let's try to look at another example. Children crying. And that's not fault of the children, mistake of the children. It's fault of other people. So careful, huh? We have two now reasons. Puat mayor Oswasuk. Riafo. Another one here. You see that? So many children today died. We will say other countries. I will not mention the name. The country. And even us here. Because of other people. So at least we have the knowledge and understanding what are the causes why we have problems. Number one, because of your decision making. And the second one is because or by other people. Coronavirus. So we experience coronavirus. You experience that one. That's not God's plan. God's plan. Okay, number three. We'll proceed. We suffer because God allows it to happen. Okay? God's plan for you. God's idea why you suffer today. Puat suffer, puat mayor riafo. Pon kot mayor plan. Okay, let's read. In this you rejoice, though now for a little while, if necessary, you have been grieved by various trials. Chukis, can you read? Yay. So let's rejoice. So let's take a look at this God's plan. At least we have now the number one, number two, and then we are now on number three. I know that you have experience also. I just want to share my experience and mayor experience also, brethren of Chukis Day. I just want to share also my experience about experiencing God's plan. And sometimes we are suffering and struggling. That's God's plan. Now you can see the picture. And that picture is, that's from Google. 1997, we didn't have any phones or touchscreen to take picture with our work in Philippines. I'm just telling you, sharing to you. So I was joining Sulad's program. Many times I share that one. Sulad's program is giving service to the poor, needy people. Asupwang. That program is going to a very far village, Fokontuaw. You have to walk What's work? Asai? Asai! Is your muta? Ah, is your. Just walk. How many days? 3 days. We were walking, hike 3 days just to reach Tori village for Arisi Aramas. Ngeri education. That's our work. And then one time we encountered one tribe ready to kill us, ready to shoot. And then that's the time Novo cover the rock. Fokunwati Fau. What's rock? Fau? Fau. Oh, hey, Kotarisi. Then we started our guide, mayor guide. The guide shouted, up, kusap, kusap, kusap. These are teachers of our village. Arisi kids. Kusap, what's that shoot? Kusap shoot, pistol. They are our teachers. And then there's the time I said, wow, this is Jeremiah 29:11. That's Jeremiah 29:11. Sub number one, sub number two, but number three. Then I understand what's Jeremiah 29:11. Oh, God, Kiriso. But I was hiding the rock. Three of us, my partner and our guide. Okay, so we experience that one. We will shorten the story. I found my wife, Wakura, Purwong, Purway. We still joining the program. We joined the program. Oh, Mayor, one baby, our baby boy Novi. We started hiking. Instead of 3 days now, we found a shortcut, 1 day. Is that true story in Master Novo? Yes, that's a true story. 1 day hike, so we were hiking. I was carrying the baby, my son. 1 day hike, my wife was following. And then later on, that's only an example, but that was the real situation we experienced. My wife stopped. Novo, I cannot walk now. Fakun ngeo. 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 She couldn't lift up her feet. Already painful. Fakun ngeo. And then that was the time we called God again. Kot Arisie. We're still in the middle of these forests. Chuk. Going chuk. Going up, down, river tricking. We don't have river here. Just stream. In Philippines, we have rivers, river tricking, just to reach the village. And then, what's forests in Chukis? Ira. Chomong Ira. We cross to the forests, just to reach the village. Bringing the good news of salvation. Helping the people, Arisi Aramas. And Selpa was there, cannot walk, couldn't walk. And then that was the time, oh, Kirisu Chaburkut, this is Jeremiah 29:11. My goodness. Okay? Suffering, eh? What's the target? For God, God's plan, for God's word. Another one. Oh, we will shorten the story. We had the opportunity to be assigned to Pata. Oh, you know Pata word? Fai Chuk, one of the regions of Chuk state, Fai Chuk. We were assigned there. Many times we experienced what? Problem in the ocean. What happened there? That's only example. Selfa, Novo, Novi. We experienced stranded in the ocean for how many hours? 4 hours in the ocean. Very dark. Kiruts. Kiruts. Met Kiruts. Very dark. Kiruts. Very dark. Waves. Big waves. Splashing our boat. Our boat broken engine. Stranded for 4 hours in the ocean. But what happened to my wife and my son? Still singing. Irajok. Irajokot. Just shouting. Irajokot. Kirisu Chabor. For this opportunity. And this is God's plan. I know you have also experienced. So today we are experiencing and studying about the three things. Pot mayor asuk-asuk. Pot mayor riafo. Because of these three reasons. Number one, result of our decision making. Number two, affected by other people. Number three, we suffer because God allows it to happen for a purpose. Mayor purpose. So God was preparing us in Philip to suffer. And then when we came here, wow, ready, manuta, whatever happened. I hope that we understand the study for today. At least we can identify that maybe we're saying, God, where are you? Not knowing that that's your decision. God, where are you? But that problem is because of your neighbors. God, where are you? I'm here enjoying with the suffering and struggles. But we are working for His ministry. Okay, so that's our text again. And for our Chukis friends, you have Bible there, you can read Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a hope and a future. Thank you, and Kirisyo Chabur.